Yo, lo que hay, it's your boy Mo Vibes. Today, we're gonna be reacting to Lil Baby. He just dropped a song called Frozen. I think this is his third, basically, song off whatever he's working on. I don't know if this is gonna be his album, his mixtape that he's gonna drop before the album. He dropped two songs before, like, the same day, and this is the third song, so let's just check it out. You already know Lil Baby, he don't miss, so.
How you bring a knife to a gunfight? They gon' know you do it twice when it's done. I remember round round to the sunlight come up. Ain't tryna argue, so I hung up. D-boy fresh with it on me, know how I pop out. That bullshit is not important, what I'ma lie about. Don't play with baby, I give you something to cry about. That's a dime, that's for you and for your friends to fly out. I got women tryna get at me like you been growing up. Really, I know you see what's happening, I'm steady blowing up. I know niggas want me to fall, but I'm steady going up here. Started from the bottom, how the fuck I'm up here? If you really came from nothing, then you know how that feels.
So far, the flow is like the same typical Lil Baby sound. It does sound good, but like, yeah, right now it's just sounding like right now some regular shit. But let me run it back a little bit real quick because he was saying some shit.
Ain't no issues on the steppers, that's the way that I live. Put some issues on the blisters, yeah, that's what I did. Hard cold frozen, still kind of nervous, hoping nobody would notice it. The point I'm at, you slow me down, you fucking on my focus, bro. I'm really on some motion. I'm talking about this money, I'm saving up, I've been in the tub. Fucking with me winning the lottery, ain't who feeling lucky. No, some real ones ready to slide with me if I press the button. People who didn't really been down for me, they don't ask for nothing. Keeping it one me.
Man, all right, now he's speaking his shit. Especially that line where he's saying people who are really down for me, they don't ask for nothing. Oof, he on some shit now. Maybe he just had to build up a little bit.
Too real to say that I'm a hunter. You are not the one cause you got money. Real shit. I don't know what they told you, but you got me fucked up. You see how we walked in, you can't see me run stuff. I got a thing out the box, I hate being bunched up. Glad that I've been through a lot, it made me a monster.
I fuck with that. You know, he likes the adversity he went through, basically. That's where it's been trending, especially on TikTok. Boy, you got me fucked up when he says that. So I was like, I heard it on TikTok, but I don't know if that was a song that came out or not. So this is obviously the song for that. The meme sound on TikTok.
See, I'm trying to clone me and all, but it's only one to me. If I came in this world alone, why I get lonely? If someone come and thaw my heart, I think it's frozen. I don't feel a lot of this shit. I can't even hold you. Catch me in the Hamptons with Mike Rubin or hold them. Or catch me in the hood with a Lamborghini with a doze up. I can't even lie, it broke my heart. I heard you told something. Gotta keep my fire under my jacket. It's a cold world. She with me when he go out to practice. It's a cold girl. She a goblin. She don't ever stop and make it toast, girl. Baby, I'm sorry for putting our business out there. You too cool for a loser. You could be winning out here. You keep it wet. I'm going to invest. Support your swimming line. Don't worry about that. Just do your best. I promise you'll be fine. You let that shit come out your mouth. Now you can't press rewind it. You the one that's really sour. I ain't even gonna go there. You were supposed to be here, but oh well.
You're supposed to be here, but oh well. I could have supported your business. That's on you. You the one that fumbled the bag, you know what I'm saying? And that's kind of how it is when you kind of come up. When you come up, they start to regret, like, damn, I had him at a point. Yeah, you did have me.
I don't know what they told you, but you got me fucked up. You see how we walked in, you can't see we run stuff. See, I'm trying to call me and all, but it's only one of me.
Yeah,
if someone come on down my heart, I think it's frozen.
Yeah, I'm liking this one. This one was dope. Yeah, I would say that it wasn't the best Lil Baby. Keeping it real, I'm just keeping it 100. I'm not gonna cap. Like, Lil Baby, I have high expectations for him because he's such a good artist. You know, he's literally one of the top, if not the hottest, like, rapper right now. Song sounds good, but I feel like this is one of his, like, throwaways. His other song that he had, the one that he dropped recently, In a Minute, man, that shit snaps. That song was lit. I reacted to that one. That was a good one. And I reacted to the Lil Baby Ride On. That one was pretty good too. But Lil Baby In a Minute, that one was just different. But yeah, that's it for that reaction. If you guys want me to react to more Lil Baby, if you guys want me to react to a certain Lil Baby song that I probably haven't heard, like some older Lil Baby, you guys could drop that in the comment below. If you guys are new, make sure you guys subscribe because we're growing. You know what I'm saying? And I appreciate everybody that's been subscribing. We're gonna be dropping a lot of vlogs and a lot more skits, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. I'm gonna wrap the video up right here, guys. I'll catch you guys on the next video. Easy.